BC Public Service is one of Canada's top 100 employers and one of BC's top 50 employers.
The Ministry of Transportation and Infrastructure is a great place to work because of all the learning opportunities, room for advancement, and all the great people I work with.
I heard about the EIT program on the BC Public Service website. My boyfriend was actually looking for a job for himself, and then he came across this and was like, hey, I think you would qualify for this position.
The first stage of the application was just a general application on the Ministry of Transportation website. The second stage was a telephone interview with someone who actually worked for the ministry. The third stage was a written assignment, and the fourth stage was in-person interviews.
For the interview process, I would advise future applicants not to be nervous. The entire process was seamless and professional.
In the end, I was super over-prepared, and it was more of a way for me to get to know the ministry and for the ministry representative to have an idea of me and what my interests were.
I know a lot of people tend to think that working within the ministry is kind of like winning a lottery and that it's very difficult to get in, but at the same time, it's not unlike any other job application that you'll encounter. It is a bit lengthier, but at the same time, as long as you just really show that you're passionate about it and you really want to be part of something like the ministry, then you should be just fine.
The process is kind of long, it's multifaceted, but in the end I think it's really in the applicant's best interest to go through this process because it gives you multiple opportunities to showcase your strengths and what you can bring to the table.
Initially I was concerned because I am originally from Ontario. However, I've learned that if you are the right candidate and you're willing to relocate, your opportunities for employment is not restricted.
I moved from Windsor, Ontario to Kamloops, BC for my new career with the ministry. The move has so far gone seamlessly, and I've already got an established network of colleagues and friends in Kamloops.
The job I got ended up being a lot more than I expected, in a good way. I've gotten to meet people from all over the province, in all different areas of the ministry, not just engineering. And I've found that I've been given a lot of latitude and responsibility, which I think is very unique to this program.
If you are looking to apply for this program, do not hesitate, because not only is the application process invaluable, but if successful, the learning opportunities and career development are endless.